Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on The Witcher 3. We gotta find a way into the Var'Adar village. Let's go ahead, just in case something unforeseen happens again. Gonna go ahead and save so that I can reload right there. Isn't this... I'm almost 100%... Oh, no, I had it. I rolled forward and it didn't roll. But I feel like this was the way I got up before. Okay. Oh god, don't want to fall off again. But I think this is the other way that I got up before. Okay, come on. No, come on, Geralt.
You fancy men like me. Oh. Whole town's going on about it. So no point playing hard to get, sugar puss.
It's Lady Var'Atra to you.
Oh, and look, I fucked up again.
Sod off, sugar puss. Before I report this to...
I freaking fell off the edge. Whoopee doo, guys. We got to reload. We got to sit through this loading screen together. I don't know. Friggin' stupid.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
So I'm thinking, I don't know why I can't get in, why I'm not getting in this time. I'm not entirely sure, but, you know, with every playthrough comes its struggles. Who thought getting into this house would be the struggle of this playthrough? But it is, so we just gotta roll with the punches. We'll get in. Fix my compression sock here. Come on. There we go. Gets caught on my foot sometimes, or on my heel sometimes. It doesn't want to come up. Come on. There we go. Gotta stretch the foot to get it to kind of pull back a little bit. Alright. I wonder what the alternative route it wants me to take is. Oh, God. What if I... Okay. What the hell is going on? What the hell? Yeah, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna follow. Where is this telling me to go?
Ah!
Oh, it wants me to just go in the front door. Yeah, that's not happening. Maybe this will work? No. No, it's gotta be, you have got to go through the way I'm thinking. You cannot possibly. Oh. But I'm not sure.
Simpleton.
You would have thought they would have given you.
One doubter can do more evil than 1,000 believers can do good. Ears open, eyes peeled.
You would have thought they would have given you a better way in than they did. See, look at how close you can get up to this one. You gotta hit it, like, perfectly! Go! No! Damn it. Okay. Oh, shit. I gotta make that jump, but I need to re-grab this stuff. Okay. There we go. Ah, here we go. I think this is where it wants you to go. Yep. Alright. At least I figured that out. What is this? Can I get back? Yeah, I can get back up. I want to go down here and check out this. What is this? Is it just a sewer? Yeah, it's just a sewer entrance, it appears.
There's
I don't want to fight you, Water Hag. Leave me alone. Okay, so at least I know what that is for my completionist playthrough. I can go and check that out. Should really
you
start taking notes.
Fancy men like me? Whole town's going on about it. So no point.
Sugar puss. I'm here.
Who are you? Why are you here? Answer this instant or I'll summon the guards.
Sorry to sneak in, miss. I'm Geralt, a friend of the Bard Dandelion.
Geralt of Rivia? The famed Witcher of the Ballads?
What are you doing here, vagrant? How'd you get in? I let no one in the front, m'lady. I swear it on the great sun.
Not a word. I'll handle this. Hold your tongue, sir. This is Frederick Francis de Bergerac, my new swordplay instructor, correct? Show him to the training room. I shall join him shortly.
But my lady's a witcher. Said so himself, back by the gates.
Captain, do you truly believe Rosa Var Artra would train with random clods calling themselves swordmasters? No. The Var Artras demand the very best. Thus, we've hired a witcher. Take him to the training room. Now.
As you say, miss.
Alright.
Hope you realize what you've got yourself into.
Hope so, too.
Miss Rose has got a downright beastly temper. Shows no mercy once she grips a sword.
I'm not worried, guard.
Grab a wooden one, and take care not to hurt the little miss. Follow me.
Come on, buddy, open the door. There we go.
You're my new instructor. Well, Papa clearly went out of his way this time. Wood, to start with. I must know your worth.
Learn.
Oh.
Damn it! Well fought. You're much better than the last one.
I'm not actually your swordplay instructor.
Really? Then who are you? And how on earth did you get in?
I'm a witcher. I'm looking for...
A witcher? That's splendid. I always wanted to meet a witcher. This is so exciting.
Incredibly. But we ought to discuss that another time. Came to ask about your rhetoric tutor, Dandelion.
Rhetoric tutor? Good one. That is why Papa hired him, but not at all what the bard had in mind. He mostly played his lute and sang for us. I believe he thought he was wooing.
Mean he wasn't? But you had some sort of relationship.
If you call him chasing after me a relationship. Even so, there was nothing between us. Seems my sisters had a bit of fun at our expense. But enough chatter. Stand and fight. I demand a rematch.
All right. Yeah! Oh, shit.
Why bother with two swords when you can barely handle one?
But I can't barely handle one. I'm just
damn it!
Banging you in the corner with
well,
my sword.
If you're not an instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few private lessons?
Sorry, too busy.
Gotta say no. Schedule's packed just now.
As you wish. What are you two lovebirds whispering about? You asked about my relationship with Dandelion? Well, here's the mix-up's mastermind. Edna Va'atra, the greatest mischief-maker north or south of the Yoruga.
Wait a minute. Mean to say Dandelion mixed you two up?
On occasion, yes. But then Rosa would quickly set him straight. If you'd shut your catty mouth for a moment, dear little sister, I could explain. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for it. I was left to repel the aging bard's advances. Rosa, I had the best of intentions, you know that. I felt you needed help taking the first step. You blushed every time he sang a ballad. He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Calm down, ladies. No poet's worth two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this one.
Listen, I just want to know one thing. Either of you seen Dandelion lately?
Edna might have. I certainly have not. My dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man for whom you burn with a secret passion. Burn with passion? For one who incessantly praises another woman's talents? Afraid I've more sense than that.
Who'd Dandelion sing about? Know anything about her?
I believe she's a poetess, or trabaritz. Very skilled and exceptionally talented, of course. But who knows? The bard might have invented her just to make us jealous. Pitiful chorister. I'd say it worked. You've gone all red in the face just talking about it. Your face will be red when I scratch your eyes out.
Been a pleasure, but I've got stuff to take care of.
Exceedingly nice to meet you. Please come again. Well, can I expect any more lessons in future?
Awfully convincing, miss. Wonder where you learned it. Name the time and place.
House here, tomorrow. Same time as today.
See you then.
See you, Master Witcher.
That's so sexual, the way she says that. Alright, but I'm not gonna train her. That's just... no Witcher ain't got time for that. I want the armor, though. I also want... not this. I think it's over here. No. Where is that chest in the corner? Here it is. Okay, not what I thought would be in there. Alright, let's get out of here. Talk to Molly. Yep. Alright, Molly. Wow, she's pretty close here, too. They might be a little farther apart, but they are not. Oh, I'm running past. I think first here... how do I... where is this? I'm gonna get myself a haircut. Hey, man. I need a haircut, barber.
Greetings to the honorable gentleman. Razors, scissors, knives, ground to sharpness mere moments ago.
Need a trim. Think you can manage?
Hell yeah, he can. Alright, so let's shave. Let's get our shave on. Ah, there we go.
So long.
I like to keep Geralt clean-shaven for whatever reason.
Why'd you so that's exactly what I do. He was hungry.
He would have been hungry. There are a decent amount of barbers around to shave and whatnot. To shave you, cut your hair. I wish there were kind of some more hair options, but I kind of get it. You gotta keep generally the same classic look of Geralt. You can't really change that around too much. Otherwise, he no longer looks like Geralt.
Shouldn't interest you. The Baroness don't mingle with just anyone.
Don't worry. I'm here to see your chambermaid, Molly.
Out of the way. Baroness is riding now. Be gone.
Greetings, Witcher. Must admit it's curious to see you here. I don't quite believe in coincidences.
Geralt of Rivia,
slayer of monsters, and my son.
You're right, General. My visit's no accident. I'm looking for someone.
There's no one here who wishes to see you. Captain, this man is not to enter. Forgive me, Morvran, but I've lost my appetite for the races.
Kill a woman's son and appear at her doorstep? My, my. I thought witches had better survival skills than that.
Looking for a girl named Molly. Heard she works here.
I fear your information's out of date. Molly no longer works here.
Baroness fired her?
Quite the contrary. Molly decided she no longer wished to serve. After Arian's demise, Luisa's nephew came to pay his respects. Got one glance of Molly and, well, they wed soon after. They now await his inheritance. With the Baroness's son dead, the estate will go to the nephew and Lady Lata, known until recently simply as Molly.
All right, so where'll I find the newly minted Lady Latar?
Our dear little Molly has a new passion, horse racing. To my knowledge, she should be at Countess Vagelbud's villa right now. That's exactly where I'm going. Since you stripped me of Louise's company, perhaps you'd agree to come along.
Well, if Molly'll be there...
On our way, then.
And off we ride. Off into the sunset. So we'll finish up Molly, then we'll talk to Zoltan, and then we'll go find Priscilla. That's the order of what it goes in. Always trying to make sure I know what order I need to be moving in. The general progression of the game, kind of the stuff that I gotta narrow down in my head. Alright, let me go ahead. Not even anything to read today on this screen, it's just nope. Nope, you just gotta sit and watch the loading screen.
We've arrived.
Nice place.
I must say, of all the creatures in this region, I find steeds most intriguing. Horses interest you at all, Witcher?
All the same to me. Call each one I ride Roach.
Strange. The Grey is Cantarella, sired by Cahir, the champion from Vol.
Yeah. Grey's a good color. Even looks good on horses.
My coin's on the Black Stallion, Nemrod, purest Nilfgaardian stock.
Surprised he didn't salute you, General. Seem to know your horses.
I find them to be far more honest than men. Must say, I'm curious how you manage in the saddle, Witcher.
Mostly just try to stay in it.
What would you say to a little race?
Not what I came here for.
Don't make me beg, Witcher. Tell you what, win, and I shall give you my finest saddle, made in Nilfgaard proper of beautifully tanned leather.
I'd rather resolve things with Molly.
Well, there she is. See the slim young woman? Resolve what you must. I shall play the horses for a time. If you wish, we can ride back to the city together.
Alright, so, let's go and talk to Molly.
Stop staring.
I think that's the first time I've refused to race
him. Who do you favor, m'lady?
Can't decide between the Black Stallion and the Grey Mare. Keep going back and forth, back and forth. Sorry, don't believe we've been introduced.
I'm Geralt.
Geralt! That Geralt! The one Dandelion's rescued time and time again!
That's right. Except it's the other way around. I'm always saving him.
Mean to say it weren't Dandelion saved you in Flotsam by severing your noose with an arrow from 100 paces?
What? Dandelion couldn't... Never mind. Any idea where our master archer might be at the moment?
No. Sadly, I haven't got a clue. We've not seen each other in ages. Ever since I became Lady Latard, it's been nothing but balls, banquets, and other such... What's it? Congregations. Awful tiring, all this. But... Or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice girl.
You do realize Dandelion doesn't have a sister?
Sure he does. Saw him himself. Funny, she don't look like him at all. Blonde, for starters. Maybe they've different fathers.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe. But you could see he cares for her. Looks after her. The way he carried her packages and...
These packages. Any chance they were trunks, travel cases? And this girl. Possibly a Trouberitz?
Yes, yes. Now I remember. She's a travelling performer. Sailed in from Kavir. Talented family, innit?
Exceptionally. And very loving as well, I'm sure.
If you only knew. Dandelion even wrote a poem for her. To my dearest Calinetta. Or some such. Oh, to have a brother like that.
Any chance you remember your last conversation with Dandelion?
Course. He came to borrow some coin for a barge.
What? Why'd he need a barge?
To take me on a romantic cruise of the canals by the light of the moon. Said there'd be strawberries and that wine with the bubbles, and he'd sing me arias. But I've not seen him since.
Thanks, Molly.
Wait, before you go, I've got a request. Dandelion told me once he'd show me his etchings, but he never did. And I'd so like to see him.
Won't be too hard to convince him. He loves showing off those etchings to anyone he can.
Oh, that's wonderful! Thanks, and good luck to you on your search.
All right. So let's go talk to Voorhees. Get our return to Novigrad, if it'd let me turn around.
Ah, Geralt, there you are. Shall we return together?
Hell yeah.
Gladly. It's a long way to Novigrad. Road ought to seem shorter with some company.
I'd say the same. Well then, let's go.
Alright, so I need to consult with Zoltan. Then things will get interesting with Priscilla and the play. The freaking play, that thing is some shit. I freaking hate that thing. But that's not for a while, I guess, actually, but that play sucks some dick. I don't know if there's a certain way that you can do it to make it better, but it's some ass. It is some ass, that play. But actually progressing pretty well here. I think we should be able to finish this up in under 40 episodes. I'm thinking, you know, there's that chance, you know, obviously that takes a little bit longer, but I think it should take somewhere roughly 30 hours. Or not 30 hours, 30 episodes. But I could be wrong. What is up with these loading screens today? Not loading anything for me to semi-read and entertain myself as I sit here waiting for it to load. But we're back.
And here we are. Thank you for your company.
Likewise. See ya.
Alright, back to Zoltan we go.
He's a little bit of a distance away, but not too bad. Oh god, I can't believe I actually landed that. I didn't think it'd actually pull me up. Alright. Oh, Zoltan. You know what sounds good after this episode? A freaking Hot Pocket. Got some ham and cheese Hot Pockets in the freezer, dude. I'm gonna warm one of those up and just... maybe two. I might eat two Hot Pockets because they sound pretty good right now. Alright, Zoltan. Oops. Okay, walk away, spin around. Wasn't good enough. Walk all the way over here, spin around. Come on. Oh my god, game. Really? What the hell? It's not gonna let me talk to him, for real. For real! For realsies, game. All the way back to here. We're almost level 9 already. You level up a lot in Novigrad. There we go. Things you gotta do to make this thing load.
Ah, you're back! You met Poppy? She ought to start talking any day now.
That Field Marshal Duda's replacement? The Marshal was a parrot, you do remember, right? Where'd you get her?
At auction. Some mage's estate went under the hammer. Witch hunters and the Eternal Fire joined forces, staked out his place and rounded the sorry sap up, put his things up for sale. Happened to be passing by and saw this owl. Came with her own cage.
How could you resist?
Couldn't. Twern't possible. Ach, but dandelions, what matters now. So, how'd you do? Learn much?
Women on my list hadn't seen Dandelion in a while. All claimed he had been acting strange. Also mentioned he'd been seeing someone else. Thing is, Mystery Woman wasn't on my list.
What's she supposedly like, this lass?
Blonde, from Kovir. A Troberitz, apparently, named Kalaneta or something like that.
That makes it clear as crystal. It's Priscilla. Aye. Must be her.
Who's this Priscilla?
A Troberitz, like you said. Quite popular of late. Picks up Dandelion with a pair of tits and you've got the general idea.
Interesting image. So how'd Dandelion handle meeting his female double?
I think he fell in love.
What can I say? Could be he finally met his match.
She's his match, all right. Maybe more. A laddie's head's on fire. Lassie's got him whirling.
All right. Guess we gotta talk to her.
Priscilla works for the Mummer's troop. Reynard and the Foxen. Whenever they're in town, she performs nightly at the Kingfisher.
Mean we've been sentenced to an evening of poetry?
Must you always? This'll be true poetry, Geralt. You'll see.
Alright, so we need to meet Zoltan at the Kingfisher at sundown. We'll do that in the next episode, but for now, let's go ahead and loot. Let's re-loot everything in here. Okay. And there's that. Just knocked a bunch of shit off the shelves. Any food that I find in here is just an added bonus on top of the alcohol.
Nose is too small.
Ooh, raw meat. Okay. Alright guys, that's gonna do it. Next episode, we'll meet Zoltan at the Kingfisher after sundown. So I'll catch you all then. Peace out, guys.